The United States there. I'm just a couple of points as he acknowledges a poor jobs report, then went into the vaccines. And I just want to fact check a couple of things. So one, he did give President Trump for the first time that I remember credit for research on the vaccines, but essentially said that former President Trump didn't deliver on the logistics. Fact. When President Trump left office just last January, north of 700,000 people a day were being vaccinated in this country. That is logistically delivering. Did we want it to be more at that time?